to enable or disable lock screen notification per app in Samsung Galaxy S7. Go to Settings. Tap Apps. Tap Settings. Scroll down. Tap Lock Screen and Security. Tap Notifications on Lock Screen. Tap App Switch until gray to disable or tap until blue to enable. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.